That's who leads here? Now it makes sense.
Let's get this offline.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Drac said he wants to talk to you.
Read the mission briefs. This isn't good, Ryder. The Archon's dangerous. I've seen people like him before.
We'll figure him out.
Pride will get us all killed. This ain't the time for it, kid. From where I stand, the Archon thinks he knows what's best for us. Problem is, he can follow through on it. That exaltation the Ket do, it turns people into slaves.
He can do that to us. He has that power.
Someone like him you take out fast and hard. Get the leader, the rest will follow. Honestly, drop a nuke on his head, blow up a sun if you have to, take the collateral damage.
There's better ways to stop him than brute force.
Maybe, but I'm not gonna let an enemy get close enough to pry my plates open. Soft kill. You don't mess around with this kind of thing. Ends badly, each and every time.
Another galaxy and there are still despots. When I was on security duty at the Relay, colonies were attacked all the time. We trained the colonists and they started fighting back. Raiders didn't expect that.
The Angara already know how to fight. But the Archon, he's got an army to back up his crazy.
We're the new variable here. He can't predict what we'll do.
That is an advantage, so long as we play it right. You keep thinking about how you want to handle this.
We'll only get one real chance at him, won't we?
Yep, so when we take him down, let's make sure he stays down.
Lexi, your dad was Turian? That explains so much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Here we go.
You know, how uptight you are.
I am not uptight.
Not even 300 years old and fussing at us like a matriarch.
I'm a doctor. Fussing's part of the job.
Hey, Ryder.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Hi there. Just checking in.
What's up?
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it. Yes?
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
I'm going to do it. I've run all the tests. It's non-toxic. If we're going to live here, someone has to take the plunge and actually try to eat things.
Dr. Tapero, please do something.
Don't do it, Suvi.
You told on me. I thought we were friends. You, sir, are uninvited from all my parties.
The scent is green.
Coordinating, path is calm.
Thank you.
Wait, Korra should probably be here for this.
Thank you.
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew thinks they can take control of the remnant.
That's an incredibly bad idea.
Work crew rosters are posted publicly.
The datapad mentioned medbay. A little work, we could find where to catch up with them.
Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper, we're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survived the cat.